Hey, it's Lou here with you, and today we got a very special guitar, one of 50 Gibson Les Paul Vivian Campbell signature models. We were very lucky to get one of the 50 guitars. As far as I know, we were the only store to get one in Canada. So this is a Gibson Les Paul. This comes out of the custom shop. Vivian, who's known with his work in Def Leppard and Dio, Ronnie James Dio. Yeah, had to get that in there. This guitar right here, he worked very closely with Gibson to make a signature guitar. So it features a 70s neck. It's slightly smaller than a 50s neck, but not by much. So it's a little bit of a faster type neck. Three-piece maple neck that you would find on the 70s type guitars. And of course, it's got on the headstock Vivian signature. This is number 24 of 50. And the custom shop logo panel right here. In the case, you do get the standard black finish. The finish right here is a rubbed patina, black rubbed patina finish on the guitar. Everything with the silver pickups too, these are DiMarzio. This is a Super 3 in the neck position and a DiMarzio Super Distortion. But upon looking at the guitar in the pictures, it doesn't do it justice because it has a, I'm not sure, but it's kind of like a metal finish on it. Could be plastic. Hopefully somebody from Gibson can chime in and let us know about that. The bobbins, they feel like metal though. So it's a really cool look. And one unique thing about the guitar too, the volume on the bridge pickup is a big black speed knob. And then you've got the volume and the two tones for each other pickup are the top hats, vintage top hats. So that's kind of cool. It's probably because Vivian does a lot of volume swells, I'm guessing anyways. Tone Pro's type locking system on the bridge right here. So you've got two set screws over here and also on the bridge itself, there is also a locking set screw. So that bridge, it's gonna give you a lot more resonance throughout the guitar. Has a beautiful flame maple finish. We have pictures on our website. You'll be able to take close-ups or see close-ups if you just press the link below, probably on our YouTube channel and also on our website. So yeah, this guitar is pretty awesome. It's got some nice weight to it. The weight is on our website as well too. Do you know the weight, Bill?
No, that's the top of my head.
We don't know the weight. We do, but we don't. But anyways, we'll have that posted. And yeah. Have a listen to some of the sounds of the guitar. I'll do my best to do some Def Leppard. We'll see how it comes out.